This property is located in Hampton Lakes, just off the US 27 in Davenport, Florida, about 15 minutes away from Disney World. Here's another community area for the little kids. It's a big, fenced-in playground area. And there's a little picnic bench, too. Hello, and welcome to Dolby Properties listing 830 Ballyshannon. This is a 7-bedroom, 5-bathroom property at 3,605 interior square feet. On the first floor, in the garage, there's a games room. To the left of the front door is the formal living and dining area. Upstairs is 6 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms. Downstairs, there's a bedroom which has an ensuite bathroom. It's also a guest bath for the first floor's family, formal living and dining, and kitchen areas. What? You didn't get all that? Here, let me show you. Here we are inside the front door in the formal area, measuring 20 by 20. This property's being sold fully furnished. This couch opens up into a sleeper sofa. Let's have a look around and go into the kitchen. This kitchen is all electric. It's fully equipped with all the kitchenwares and dishes and pots and pans. There's a really nice black countertop. From this point of view, it becomes easy to see that this is a big property, but has a very easy flowing floor plan. Located just off the family area is the guest bath, which has Jack and Jill doors to the downstairs bedroom. There's a single vanity, tub and shower, and tile floors. Leaving this bathroom, we can have a look at this downstairs bedroom, which is large enough for a double bed, has a big picture window and a walk-in closet. And located just outside the doors of this bedroom is the laundry room, which leads into the games room. The laundry room is tiled and has an electric dryer. This games room is really nice. Ceramic tile floors with a nice border inlay. This room was professionally constructed, big enough for a foosball and a pool table. And there's storage here. The kids can make as much noise as they want in here. Let's check out the pool area. The pool deck area is fully furnished. The aspect of the pool faces south, so there's going to be sun all day long. The road behind the pool is a very quiet neighborhood road with no through traffic. The properties behind the pool are offset, so there's green space and you're not really being overlooked. The pool deck is big, so there's plenty of room to spread the chairs out. The pool has a nice design with a little seating shelf, a full set of stairs, and a nice spa with a waterfall. It's also heated. Let's go upstairs now and check out the 6 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms. All the bedrooms and bathrooms up on the second level basically branch off of a central hallway. So we'll start at the front and we'll work our way to the back. Here we are in a light and bright front bedroom, which measures 15 by 12, has a walk-in closet, and just outside the doors is a full linen closet. The second bedroom upstairs is also an ensuite with a walk-in closet, ceiling fan, and just to note that this bathroom is a full bathroom with tile floors. Located across the hall is our 3rd ensuite bedroom, another large bedroom, fully furnished, and plenty of room. This bedroom's bathroom also has tile floors, a tub and shower, and a single vanity. The 4th and 5th bedroom up here actually works out with a bathroom that has Jack and Jill doors. Let's walk through to the fifth bedroom, but have a look at this bathroom. It has a double vanity, tile floors, and a tub and shower. Let's have a look at the fifth bedroom. Again, another nice sized room with a full closet. We're at the end of the hallway now, at the rear of the property, so let's just go across the hall and check out the master bedroom, which is the largest bedroom on the property, measuring 15 by 20. This bedroom has really nice furnishings. And what's really nice and special about this bedroom is that it has a 8-foot by 10-foot den, and it's used as a nursery here. And likewise, there's plenty of room in this master bathroom with its double vanity with cabinetry drawers and storage, garden tub, and a stall shower.